How many children do you have?
84.
84?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you. 70 wife, my, you know.
17 wives?
Yes.
Mm. That's a lot of wives.
Yeah.
I have one wife, which is enough.
One?
Yeah, he can understand you.
Maybe...
Hello, what's your name?
Mohammed.
Walid. Sultan.
Abdullah.
Sarah. Hello, Sarah. Hussein. Adia and...
Hanan.
Hello, Pahar. Nice to see you. Did you know that you're the 84th child in this family?
This is 83.
Number 83?
Yes. Another one, 84.
84.
Yeah.
Dad's house has six rooms. Here he houses his four current wives and their 25 children. The other 59 kids live with his 13 ex-wives in other parts of the UAE or are grown up and have families of their own. He showed me around, starting, naturally, with the master bedroom.
This is my special room. This is my bedroom.
Very, very nice.
This is my bedroom. I am, sleep there, I look this TV.
Yes.
And my wife, this,
yes.
There.
May I ask you, when did you lose your leg?
1999.
What happened?
Yeah. My car accident.
Oh, really?
If you've got 84 children, I imagine there must be one or two practical considerations.
Huh? So, Mr. Dad, how do you remember all the names?
Wahid Book. Malukuma.
I don't remember all the names of the kids, actually, but whenever I see the kid, I'll do my best to remember the name.